Okay, we are back. Okay, I need to try to get some pieces of meat, so I gotta try to hunt for some deer. Make sure I have some arrows. Oh, I don't. Did I get killed? That made me lose everything. I can't remember. Well, we gotta go make some arrows if I'm gonna do any hunting. Okay, so first thing we need. Oh, I only got one. See, I'm thinking I must have. I can't remember if I died. So I need sticks and I need to make arrows. So I gotta go over this way. We're gonna go grab cattails and we'll grab some branches and stuff. I've already ate, so it's good. We gotta get to the water though. Let's get some. Oh, X. Cattails too, so I guess I can't be carrying all that wood. Because it doesn't stack. That's kind of blows. I wish it would stack. Wow, that's a lot of wolves. And I need to have deer, because I'm pretty sure that's why I wasn't able to. It's a. Of meat, not small meat. That would be from deer, which is kind of hard to do. Deer, not easy. Chase me. stamina staying up? Oh, is it because I've got food? Okay, good, he gave up. Yeah, that was bad. It wasn't dragon. I wasn't using my gotta get for the quill too. A stack of 30, that's good. Definitely need it. Another trap too. Gonna get some more. Well, there's a deer close by. Stuff in here. There. Okay, that's good. Now, let's go hunting. Let's save. That's a good spot to save. Doing pretty good. Baggies aren't attacking yet. Now, do we get that arrow back? That's a big question. Nope. We get meat from wolves. Or if I... There's something. Is that a cow? It is. And they would probably get mad at me if I killed it. Even though it is kind of on my land. The wolf that was chasing me. Incoming, and I'm Shoot. That's great. I'm almost dead already and I just, and the raid's coming. I'm gonna lose the attack on the wolf, but if they're gonna be attacking me that soon, it's probably better to not go get all my health taken before I get attacked. But who knows if they're gonna come right away too, though. I don't know, should we... Let's put you at guard. That would make a good thing for me. Go.
going.
Don't try anything stupid.
They didn't get anything. Well, I don't have nothing on them either. See, I should be able to pick up that weapon. Oh good, looks like he's back. To get to where I could get up in the air. an auto save me. Saw me coming. Got him. What? Seriously? It's not gonna give me anything. I only have 4 arrows left though. I'm not gonna try to attack anymore with only 4 arrows. Now how are we supposed to heal our other guy, I wonder? See, it's showing him. It's showing like I should be able to get something from him. Ah, there it is. I want his pitchfork too. Okay, I gotta get some more arrows made. Hopefully they don't respawn like instantly. Thank you. want to rob their camp. That's weird. Try that. Got my arrows. We're kind of back to where we started. Next episode, hopefully we'll get a little bit farther along than we did this time. We'll make sure we start shooting earlier when I'm up on top of this building. See if we can't kill those raiders before they get here. And before they kill my guy. Or wound him or whatever. But okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for your continued support as a channel member. If anybody else is interested in helping me maintain my channel, if you're enjoying my videos that I make, please consider leaving a super thanks to help me continue. Plus, think about becoming a channel member. That would be amazing. Have a great rest of your day.